Hello guys, this is Kiki again. I just finished my morning yoga exercise here. I hope you enjoy my last lesson about how to pronounce the four different Chinese tones. I bet you have managed all of them, right? But there is one other unique point you need to remember. That is the two-third tone together. You have to pronounce the first words as the second tones. There's one example for you to remember this. I believe when you learn any Chinese word, the really beginning words would be the greeting. Ni hao means hello. Ni hao is quite easy to remember it. Literally, ni is the third tone. Ni means you. Hao means good. So when they combine together, the meaning become hello. But look at the tone they have. Both has a V symbol on the top. So it should be ni hao. But remember, when we combine saying them, when we pronounce them together, it would become ni hao, ni hao, ni hao. Yeah, please remember this point. It's really important. In the future, when you spot any two words on the third tone together, you should always pronounce the first word as the second tone. There's another word, little bird, little, xiao, third tone. And second word, niao, third tone, niao, xiao, niao. But when you say it, they are together. So the first tone would be the second one. What, xiao, niao, xiao, niao. Oh, by the way, there's other words I could make an example for it. This one. Yeah, si, pronounce si, wash your hands at least 20 seconds during coronavirus. Yeah, si, and lian means face. So when they combine together, wash your face. What? Si lian. Yeah, that's the formula you have to remember because this is quite unique one. So I hope you enjoy my video. See you next time. Bye.